brush your teeth.
Warning, Scaredy Squirrel is based on a character by Melanie Watt.
A whole week away? Scaredy's going to miss you like crazy.
Ah, what are you talking about? I'll be fine. Do you have extra sunscreen, Richard? Your cactus cousin does live in the desert, you know. Come to think of it, all that dry air can't be good for your photosynthesis. Maybe you should just stay home. You just take your kid to work day at the Stashing Hoard tomorrow. That would be fun. Or, you know, not.
Relax, Scare. It's just for a week.
Well, Richard won't be going anywhere if I can't get the air out of this mattress.
I'm on it, Scaredy. Big mistake, air mattress. Big mistake.
Well, you've got your leaf brush, Mr. Sun Hat, Rain Hat, Fog Hat, Backup Fog Hat.
Say it, Uncle. Say it.
The bus to Iguana Springs is now boarding.
Okay, I guess it's time to go. Bye, Richard. Have fun. No Richard all week. That sure frees up some of my time. What happens to all the air you do?
You're welcome.
Come on, Richard, time for breakfast. Oh, right. This is gonna be a long week. Breakfast is served.
Wow! Usually I have to come to your house to eat your food. Oh, okay.
What does a fire truck say?
Wow, wow, wow!
That's right! The fire truck says wow, wow.
Bah! No, no, no! You're trying to take care of me, and I fell for it! I feel so... So...
Use your words.
You can't stop yourself. I'm not your Richard.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Well, I guess I could use a... No, no! Stop caring for me!
What about your breakfast? Are those clean socks? Take a hat with you!
You're not the boss of me.
I could try to be. Vitamins, Richard. Well, I guess I'll just get a little sun on my own. Shoes untied. Let me get that for you. Watch. Learn. Two laces crossed, just like so. One comes up, it turns to make a bow. The other goes around. You sure are a big fella. I know!
Ow! Oh, no, I'm late.
I just need someone to... Oh, it's just a rock. Just a helpless, defenseless... Are you okay? You can't stay out here all by yourself. And I shall call you Stanley. Come on, boy. How we doing over there? Warm enough? Might get cool tonight. There you go. Good night, Stanley. Just in case you get thirsty. Good night. Really? Really? Okay, come on. There we go. A nice, healthy lunch. What are you looking at, Stanley? Oh, you... Come on, Stanley. Lunch first. Hello? Hi, Dave. Just hanging with my rock, Stanley. Stanley, what are you doing? Dave, I'll have to call you back.
Naming a rock. That's crazy. Right, Blowy?
He looks more like his mother. Go, go, go. You got it. Stanley! He's okay. Phew, he's okay. Might be too early for swimming lessons. Those are lovely earrings, Mildred.
Balsa Shopping TV. Majestic Lady Collection.
Great. Do you think you could, Mildred, Stanley is not a paperweight.
What?
It's take your kid to work day. I brought my rock, Stanley. He's just hanging out.
Can he hang out on my newspaper?
I guess. Making sure the shelves are stocked is part of my job. Stanley!
Is this your rock? Because that window's coming out of your pay.
Stanley wouldn't do that.
It's pretty obvious he did.
No, my Stanley is a good rock and he... Okay, that might have been Stanley.
Take your kid to work day is over! All children go home now!
Including you.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Wasn't that fun? It really felt like we were walking on Mars. Stanley, is this sticker from the gift shop? We didn't pay for this. Well, we don't know he stole it. Maybe it got stuck to him by accident. Stickers can be very sticky, and they stick to stuff all the time. And Stanley gets stuff stuck to him. How much?
$9.
$9? I can't believe you stole it. Which he didn't. Stanley, are these your new friends? Do you all live on this street? Well, I'm sure your parents are wondering where you are. Come along, Stanley. Time for your piano lesson. I'm not so sure about your new friends. They seem a little... Mildred's earrings! Stanley! You can't take things that don't belong to you. It's not right. Okay? Okay? It's pretty obvious you feel bad, which means you've learned your lesson, and this will never happen again. And in the morning, all the good rocks had turned to gold. Good night, Stanley. Maybe I'll turn in early to...
You're listening to Rooster in the Morning. All rooster sounds, all the time. Now here's Johnny with the news.
A robber is amongst us, Balsa City.
That's awful.
The robber broke in by smashing a window. The police are looking out for a brick, or perhaps a rock.
Probably one of those shady rocks you were with the other day. I don't want you seeing them anymore. Raisins in your oatmeal? No? Fine. Yesterday you loved raisins. Today it's no raisins.
Ow! Mmm, nature's candy.
It's hard to keep up with you, Stanley. It's all I'm saying. You don't think that Stanley could have broken into those homes, do you? He's not a criminal, right?
Well, that's just what I heard.
But if he is it my fault?
Well, you sure I'm going to survive.
And if it is my fault, then will Richard become a delinquent, too?
Yes.
Nah, it's gotta be those hoodlum rocks he was hanging out with. I'm gonna stay up all night to be sure that Stanley doesn't sneak out.
Sleepover party! With no sleeping. Awake all night party!
And that concludes Late Night Owl TV. All owl sounds, all the time.
He looks so innocent when he's sleeping. So what you want to do?
I brought a 5-hour mini-series about the man who invented the golf cart. And I made snacks. Warm milk slushies, turkey cookies, and fettuccine Alfredo.
Dave, no. That stuff will make us fall asleep.
Ow! Who threw that?
You know what else makes me sleepy? Whales. With their non-stop woo-wah-woo.
Bad, Stanley, very bad.
That stolen cake. Stop.
Aw, they look so happy.
Batty, we know you're in there. Come out with your hands up. Just come out.
Stanley is bad. This is all my fault.
Please come out the front door, because no one's in the back of the house. No one at all.
You can send Stanley out the back.
No, Dave. Let's turn him in. It might be the best thing for him.
Don't fight us, buddy. Just relax.
This Rock escaped from prison last week.
He was in prison?
Yep. Been in his whole life.
His whole life? That's fantastic! Stanley was always bad, so Richard can come home. I won't make him a criminal after all.
Hey, hey. When is Richard coming home?
Tomorrow.
Okay. He looks good.
You really do, Richard. So green. Are you hungry, Richard? I can make you something. Maybe we should change your soil. Did you get enough water on the bus trip? I bought you some new
Better you than me, Richard. Better you than me.